Hi, I'm JB. This is Casey, and that's Nick. We're here to tell you about the main component of FIRST Powerup, the scale. The scale is located in the center of the field. It has two plates, one on each end of its arm. Each plate is 4 feet wide by 3 feet long. These plates have lights to indicate alliance color, which can change from match to match. That's right, at the beginning of each match, these plates are randomized. Don't worry though, FMS provides information so your robot can determine which side of the scale is yours.
At the start of the match, the scale is balanced with the plates 5 feet off the ground. During the match, the scale tips in either direction depending on the placement of power cubes. When an alliance tips the scale in their direction far enough to trigger the sensor, we call that ownership, earning the alliance 1 point per second. When the scale is owned by one alliance, it is not owned by the other. Be sure to consider this when developing your strategy this season. The full range of motion for each plate is 4 feet to 6 feet. The plates on the scale have four sides with polycarbonate walls attached. The wall along the back of the plate is 15 inches tall, and the walls along the other three sides are 3.5 inches tall. Running under each of the plates from the field border to the base of the scale are wire protectors. They create a bump that is just 0.7 inches high, so teams will need to work around them. They carry the Ethernet and power cables to the scale and switch.
Right then, okay.
In addition to alliance color and ownership, the plate lights indicate when a power-up is played. When Alliance plays the force power-up, both sides of the scale show ownership. If the lights are chasing, that means the boost power-up is being played. Be sure to see the video about power-ups after this.
Heads up, JB.
Whoa.
That can't be right. Check the rules.
Oh, right. You can't launch cubes from every part of the field. Sorry, JB. Teams, make sure you check the rules on that one.
Safety is always our top priority. Please pay attention to the scale during field reset. It's big and it's heavy. Purple lights indicate that the field is not safe for teams to enter at the end of the match. The lights are solid green when it is safe for teams.
The scale is surrounded on both sides by platforms that are 104 inches wide by 41 inches deep by 3.5 inches tall. The ramps leading up to the platforms are 12¾ inches long and form a 15-degree angle. The bar is 80.5 inches off the platform, is 8¼ inches out from the wall of the scale, and is 1.66 inches in outer diameter. The bar is supported by 2-inch box tubing.
Whoa, there isn't much space there. Teams are going to need to be creative.
Robots whose bumpers are higher than the gold blocks on the edge of the scale at the end of the match have climbed. Check the rules for details on where robots are protected.
Robots that park on the platform will score points too.
Good luck.